Hey, tonight we mark the return of our Hy-Vee Scholar Athlete Award. Hundreds applied, 10 winners were selected. We begin at Blue Valley North High School.
Michael Zhou was a key member of the state championship swim team at Blue Valley North. In fact, he anchored the relay team that broke a school record.
I'm very proud of it. Like, this has arguably been one of my proudest moments in swimming so far.
And for Michael, there have been many.
He's in the conversation of the top swimmers in the state right now, in the state of Kansas.
He's in the conversation of many things, like the National Honor Society. He takes college-level classes, one of them by himself, through a camera set up like this, and he speaks four languages.
English and Chinese proficiently.
He also speaks Spanish and translates Latin. But his fluency in Chinese helped him on a missions trip.
And we basically visited this small village that was affected by the 2008 earthquakes in China.
Teaching grade schoolers about American culture.
Right here, I'm actually doing a lesson on just weather.
So congratulations to Michael. And here from Hy-Vee to make this presentation is TJ.
On behalf of KMBC Channel 9 News and Hy-Vee, I'd like to congratulate you on being our scholar athlete.
Thank you.
All right, guys. Karen Kornacki, KMBC 9 Sports.
All right, way to go. Michael's not yet selected a college, but when he does, Hy-Vee and Channel 9 will pitch in with a $1,000 scholarship.